Spiritui Sancto, sicut erat in principio et nunc et semper, et in saecula saeculorum. Amen.
My son, said the Norman baron, I am dying and you will be heir to all the broad acres in England that William gave me for my share. When we conquered the Saxon at Hastings, and a nice little handful it is. But before you go over to rule it, I want you to understand this. The Saxon is not like us Normans. His manners are not so polite, but he never means anything serious till he talks about justice and right. When he stands like an ox in the furrow, with his sullen set eyes on your own, and grumbles, this isn't fair dealing, my son, leave the Saxon alone. You can horsewhip your Gascony archers, or torture your Picardy spears, but don't try that game on a Saxon. You'll have the whole brood round your ears. From the richest old thane in the county to the poorest chain serf in the field, they'll be at you and on you like hornets. And if you, you're wise, you will yield. Every hour of the daylight, and poach every hour of the dark. It's the sport, not the rabbits thereafter. We've plenty of game in the park. Don't hang them or cut off their fingers. That's wasteful as well as unkind for a hard-bitten South Country poacher. Makes the best man-at-arms you can find. Appear with your lady and children at their weddings and funerals and feasts. Be polite but not friendly to bishops. Be good to all poor parish priests. Say we, us and ours when you're talking, instead of you rabble and I. Don't ride over seas, keep your temper, and never you tell them a lie. You can horsewhip your Gascony archers, or torture your Picardy spears, but don't try that game on a Saxon. You'll have the whole brood round your ears. From the richest old thane in the county to the poorest chain serf in the field, they'll be at you and on you like hornets. And if you are wise, you will yield.
Et in spiritu sancto.